welcome to the N54 News World Report. I'm Jillian Jordan. Scientists from Biodome Systems have announced a breakthrough in the fight against multiple sclerosis. MS is one of the few diseases that cannot be cured by replacing the affected tissue with implant technology. But the experts at Biodyne have created nanites that, when injected into the spinal cord, provide long-term, uninterrupted repair to the neural tissue. The cost of this cutting-edge therapy treatment has been listed at 700,000 euros. For the second consecutive week, the landfill inferno in the remnants of Atlantic City continues to rage on. The 10,000-acre dumping ground ranks among the world's largest and contains...
Hey, V. About to start. You gotta take a piss or something? Now's the time.
Hey, look,